hair.
There's something in there. Should I open it?
Comstock seems to have been made sterile by simple exposure to our contraption. A theory. Just as sexual reproduction can de-emphasize the traits of each parent...
You whore!
That's my mother.
I assure you, madam, my sexual interest in your dear prophet is non-existent.
And Madame Lutess.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
It's a lie. Come here, you little bastard! I want her out of my house!
Sterile. But then what were you to them?
A child that they decided to imprison. She deserves whatever Comstock did to her.
Perf, what did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection of...
your soul!
Take a look at this lock.
No problem. All done.
Got a lock here.
I can do that.
Locked. Elizabeth?
This won't take long at all. All done.
Thank you. Perfect time.
Sorry, that's all I've got.
Let him out of cover!
Need these salts? Okay, catch!
That'll do!
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job in the profit business.
Booker, look. There's a cipher written on the stationery.
Hudson's Tailors.
Maybe that's where the code book is.
Footsteps seem to go down to the vault.
You reek of destruction.
Now is the time!
Flush him out!
Ha!
Force him out! Take cover! I lost him!
Cypher!
Much obliged!
Could you take a look at this lock?
Looks simple enough. Ready.
Nice!
if I do this sabotage, all their patents?
All of them, Mr. Fink.
Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
It's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry. At her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also partly me. And found some money. Booker, here.
get this open?
Got it.
Anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that. We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
Elizabeth?
Elizabeth? Open it.
All right. Take it.
Much obliged. Do it.
All right. energy. Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me.
Bastard child.
I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other. Because there is one far worse than you or I.
The Prophet killed me.
Because you wouldn't keep his secret. Help me.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another. A world where you never meet him.
Where I saved him.